Hello, this is Ryan Elward with the National Weather Service in Eureka, California. Many people are wondering where all the rain has gone this year, so I thought I would take a look at why California has been so dry, where the dry spell stands in the record books for Northwest California, and what is predicted for the rest of the winter season, essentially our wet season. So why has it been so dry in California? First, let's get our bearings. This is a map of the Pacific Ocean and North America. Russia is in the upper left, Alaska top, Canada in the upper right, Hawaii in the center with California northeast of Hawaii. This model depiction of the jet stream, shown by these red arrows, shows how the jet stream has been positioned for much of the last year, moving into British Columbia and Alaska. Storm systems like to follow the jet stream, so as storms, shown by the moving red L's on this map, move east out of the Pacific, they've been moving north around California, leaving California dry. This dry pattern has been record-breaking. As you can see here, we've only received 45 to 20% of normal rainfall this year in Northwest California, breaking the old records for least rainfall in a year by several inches. Even in just this water year, starting on the 1st of October, Northwest California has been very dry. Looking in the right panel, the percent of normal precipitation for all of the area is currently below 25%. Sadly, there isn't much rain in the forecast. Here's the next 7 days through early 2014 for Ukiah with dry conditions expected each day. The Weather Prediction Center, a part of the National Weather Service, agrees with this forecast, leaving Northwest California dry for the next week. Even the long-term drought outlook, valid through the end of March, indicates continued drought conditions. So for now, the forecast is for much of the same this winter. Periods of rain are expected, but in general, it is becoming more likely that the region will finish with below normal precipitation this winter. Thanks for listening. Feel free to follow us on Facebook and Twitter and ask us any questions about the drought or anything else weather. Have a good day.